Got one. This is this 906 EX. Seven Alley's complete root briar.
Another chimney.
Another old favorite.
Very oh, nice yeah. Favorite. Chimney.
I got it. It's endless here, hey?
Yeah.
This one, this is the guy that went to the Chicago landfill. Nichols. Oh, this one seems to go in there. I recognize those two dots. Maybe it's this one that goes in there. Yeah. This was a Mickles. That was the guy's name. I think he's deceased. Anyway, it's a full bat in a Dublin kind of.
Mm-hmm. Almost like an Paul.
Yeah,
it kind of looks like an Paul.
This is a Mickles.
Mickles. Yep, homemade.
Yeah, that's the
right.
Here's one of my super ultra
prize. Super ultra prize. Super ultra prize coming up.
Barry Levin, unsmoked. Wilmer, straight gauge, straight grade. Triple A. Triple A.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Triple A.
Wilmer straight gauge. I love the shape of it. Wow.
Man, look at this. It almost looks like bamboo.
There should be a lot of bird's eye on the top. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's the straight greens coming out.
Mm-hmm. Unsmoked.
Yeah.
This is his kid's inheritance there.
Yeah, it does seem to.
Gorgeous.
Good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I always wanted to smoke it, but at the same time, you lose
something. Mm-hmm. There's a couple schools of thought on that. On,
I know.
Amongst the YouTubers, they're like, well, you buy a pipe, you're supposed to smoke it.
Yeah,
you know?
They're really not supposed to be purchased for investments. I know that. There's one. This one I got on my 40th birthday. This is a Peterson's Emerald.
Hmm. P-Lip.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that turquoise band on there. Wow. Peterson Emerald. XL90. Gorgeous.
Did you see the captain's feet here also?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, maybe you did.
No, I didn't see that.
It's a Peterson. It's a little short guy.
Little short nose warmer Peterson Bulldog. Look at that. Sure. Yeah. You don't see a lot of these anymore. I don't know if they even make
Petersons?
Well, they make Petersons, but I don't know if they make these styles.
They do change the series or the style, yes. They don't always have the same one.
That's that good one. It was in a Bari box.
Yeah,
or something.
Yeah, I know. They don't. The boxes do not match.
Jive with the pipe?
No, hardly ever. Oh, I'm coming.
Ooh!
I can't pronounce this. This one I got. Yeah, I was lucky enough to be able to attend an RTDA show.
Pipa Croce.
In Chicago, and that's one that I picked up there.
This is a Croce. Pata a mano, Mantova, Italia. Look at the grain in this. Get my hand out of the way so you can see this. Nice plateau top. Wow, there's like a what's that called, abalone type ring in there. That is gorgeous. That,
inset.
Yeah, that inset abalone.
Yeah, all the way around. It changes colors.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see over here.
True.
Dash one.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Never smoked.
Never smoked. This one impressed me. Oh my God.
Now, did you have a big rack or anything that you displayed all these
on? I had, this was beyond a rack. It was just too much.
So,
and besides, I had difficulty. How do you find a rack to hold this kind of stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
Right.
This is a great big bari. Great big sucker.
Mm-hmm.
This one also is unsmoked. Bari. Bari is Germany? No, Denmark.
Mm-hmm.
Handmade in Denmark. Great. Look at the walls on that.
Yeah, God.
Look at the walls.
1-inch bore.
Monster.
Look at the grain. Some of these pipes, you know, the grain just looks so astounding that it's almost like it was painted on. You know, it makes you wonder if it was silk screened on there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Bari Viking. That saddle bit's almost too big.
That's
a wide saddle.
Yeah, but it's thick too.
Mm-hmm.
Thick too. Now that's got a number in 39. That came from Barry Levin. He put numbers in his pipes, and then he would have that corresponding number next to it for his little pictures he would take and mail them to you.
Oh, okay.
That's how you could identify, because there was a little symbol.
Right, right. Can you imagine how impressive all this stuff would look if it was laid out on a nice velvet-colored shelf and lit with some lighting? Nice. I like that other. I gravitate toward these black, really sea rock rusticated type pipes. I just something about them.
My understanding is they do that when there are flaws.
Oh, okay. To conceal the flaw.
Right. You take a pipe like this that really has perhaps microscopic fills, but otherwise, if you rusticate this, then it's worth $50. You leave it like this, it might be worth $80.
Right, right. You'll see a lot of that now. You'll see.
It's kind of.
A lot of pipe makers are actually partially rusticating a pipe.
Yeah, you'll get that covers flaws.
Covers
too.
A flaw, yeah.
Right, that's the why of all.
I would almost rather have the whole pipe rusticated than just a small little portion on one side.
I completely agree.
It almost looks like they're trying to cover something up.
I completely agree.
Hmm.
No office in here anymore.
There's a big row of Peterson boxes in here.
Peterson.
Oh, yes.
It's that emerald thing again. Unsmoked, too.
Yes, that one hasn't been smoked. P-lip design, emerald series with that little band of
I think these are all Canadian.
Really?
That's
you just,
like
oh, it's a series.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is a Peterson emerald too, Canadian. See, but this is rusticated.
Sure.
That one is not.
Right.
But they're all emeralds.
Look at that.
I did a little collection of.
I love Canadian style. I think that's pretty cool. This one has the bowl has been charcoaled, but on the smooth one it hasn't. It's got that red underlying stain on it that's kind of Brebbia does a lot of that, and I really like that.
This is a sterling silver. This is a Donegal Rocky Peterson. They're all XL264s.
Yep, sterling silver band on it. Again, the same type of bowl. Same type of Peterson Donegal Rocky. Sea Rock Rustication. Again, a P-lip. different colored sock.
This was probably one of the lower grades.
Look at that. Bird's eye on that. Some flame green. Inside this. Multiple box openings today, folks. Multiple box openings. Whoa, a row of Stanwell.
What do we got here? Which Stanwell is this? This may be on the
Wow.
Love the finish on that.
Yeah, like a flatted.
Yeah, very muted.
Mm-hmm.
A little luster.
Yep, no shine to it. That's how my Peterson ARAM is. 69, it's in that flatted out Denmark Stanwell Tawny. Unsmoked. Wow, look at that red in that. Oh, that's gorgeous. Stanwell Danish Star. Yeah, see it and you fall in love with it. Smashed. Oh, volcano. Volcano shape. Or it could be a brandy. I have a tendency to think that's called a volcano shape. Majestic, number 184.
And another stand one there. Black box. Ooh, yeah. Danish Star. Now this one I smoked a little. I smoked that guy.
Panel Dublin. Look at that. Ivory band on there. Danish Star. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
A little comfortable pipe.
Sure. Mm-hmm.